Okay, we need... Calais Hollow. Okay, when you get to the bottom of the creek,
yep.
The trail is a T.
Yep.
You can go left. It's a short quarter mile and then like a 30-foot drop. Have you ever been to the All Taters No Meat?
Yeah.
Okay, it takes you right there. Or if you come down to the T and turn right, it just carries you along the top of the ridge and then you come out by the drag line.
Really?
Yeah. to show that, tell Nate to go up that one.
It's a kind of like a road there, so you gotta watch who's coming.
Yeah, I saw it in the middle there. What's at the top of the top one? Is it a pretty good flat?
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know? Okay.
Normally it's wet.
Yeah, I hate those feels like that, man. Come up over the top, you're like, oh shit!
I can't do this!
You're like, fuck.
Thank you.
Well, go, somebody.
Might end right there.
Which way are we going? Just
that way. really rocky. But you notice the big dump truck loads? They just dumped a bunch of gravel and just closed it when we were going down that way.
Really?
Yeah. Times.
Huh? Okay, where did you go then?
We go straight this way, although I think they may have closed it off. We'll find out.
What direction is home from here?
Straight ahead.
Are you kidding?
That's number three.
Is it that way? I'm turned around.
That's number three Valley Road parking lot. Thank you.
your videos.
I've seen a bunch of your videos.
Oh, cool. Thanks.
That's one of the reasons we decided to come up here.
Okay, cool.